share her life. She just went at her.
Ma'Khia was named after a male prophet in the Bible. She was a very loving, peaceful little girl. She was 16 years old. She was an honor roll student. And Ma'Khia had a motherly nature about her. She promoted peace. And that's something that I want to always